rivolgere un accorato appello affinché sia impegno di tutti a rispettare lo status quo della città in conformità con le pertinenti risoluzioni delle Nazioni Unite.
And we've always regarded Jerusalem as a final status issue that must be resolved through direct negotiations between the two parties based on relevant Security Council resolutions.
The European Union supports the resumption of a meaningful peace process towards a two-state solution. We believe that any action that would undermine these efforts must absolutely be avoided.
He had destroyed every chance that he will play to get the deal of the century that he has been talking about.
Jerusalem has been the Jewish capital for 3,000 years. It was never and will never be the capital of anyone else.
Eine Lösung der Jerusalem-Problematik kann nur durch direkte Verhandlungen zwischen beiden Parteien gefunden werden. Alles, was sozusagen die Krise verschärft, ist kontraproduktiv in diesen Zeiten.
Jerusalem should ultimately form a shared capital between the Israeli and Palestinian states. That is, you know, we continue to support a two-state solution. We recognize the importance of Jerusalem and our position on that has not changed.
بأن إقدامها على اتخاذ مثل هذا الإجراء الخطير ستكون له عواقب وتداعيات.
There is no alternative to this two-state solution, and Jerusalem is key to any peace agreement, and it is key to the stability of the entire region.
من تداعيات هذا القرار على استقرار المنطقة والعالم وما يمثله هذا من إجحاف بحقوق الفلسطينيين والعالم العربي والإسلامي.
Öyle veya böyle bu iki durumda açıkçası hukuk dışı bir karar olacaktır ve bölgedeki var olan sorunları da